Hello, everybody. It's Carol and Becky and Rebecca and Catherine and Amanda and can't tell if it's Arthur or Andre.
Arthur.
And Zeus.
Yeah, Zeus didn't want to eat this morning.
Oh, dear.
I think his antibiotics upset his stomach.
Yeah, he's looking awfully sleepy.
Hi.
I know, Amanda. Are you going to let me come back here?
You know how, like, when a kid doesn't want to eat something? That's what Zeus was doing.
Say, I'll eat it. I would be happy to eat it.
Hi. Hi, pretty girl. Good job. Good job, Logan. I know, you want to just lick it. You can't just lick it. That's not going to work. Come on. Good job. I know, you're such a good boy. Come on, bud. Come on. There you go. Good job.
You're really good at this.
One more pumpkin. All right, one more, and then you can just eat whatever you want. And I won't try and shove it in the back of your mouth. Here, one more. No. Oh.
Whoa. It really is an art.
It is an art, unfortunately. Okay, let's try again. Come on. Not that part. This part of your mouth. Oh. I know, because at this point you're figuring it out, right? How about one with nothing in it?
that one doesn't have a pillow.
Yeah, no, it does.
See, you're getting really good at this. Only one more, Zeus. Come on, bud. Just one more.
He's had a runny nose, so they've got antibiotics are trying to get into him. That's why it's so important that he get it.
Smell
why
yuki.
He doesn't want it.
They smell yucky, so it's hard to cover it up. And he's decided he will only eat ground meat, which is really hard to get in his mouth. Okay, let's try some ground beef. Try something different. Maybe it'll smell different enough.
You're killing me, Zeus.
Well, he's liking the ground beef. He wants it. I just got to figure out how to get it in his mouth. All right, let's try it. I know. Let's try again, huh? I know. I so wish I could just scruff you and shove this in your mouth. This whole having to put it on a stick thing. Here. Come on.
Oh, nice work.
Yes!
Don't you do it.
Good job, Zeus. Good job, bud. Each one doesn't got nothing in it. But you have to, you have to put it back here. No, you gotta put it back there. There you go. Alright. I know. You're just as frustrated as we are, I think.
Rhonda says you have a patient of three saints.
I cannot work with these guys without having a crap ton of patients. Come on, one more bite. Come on.
Melanie, we're not giant sneezes. It was more just like blowing bubbles.
Okay. Got some antibiotics in. Got Medicam in. Let's try this. Now that you're eating and we have actual meat. Good job, bud. Ugh. You have actual dinner instead of just some meatballs?
Christine wants to know if you have kids.
I do not have kids. I have furry children. I don't have any unfurry children.
They think you have way too much practice with this.
Because I have Elfie, so that counts for like a lot. That counts for many, many, many things. He liked the turkey thighs back.
He changes his mind, doesn't he?
He does. The guy we get meat from is probably like, what is this woman's problem? Because I'm always like, can you get this? How about this? How about this boneless and this with bone in it and this with skin on it and this without skin on it?
They have no idea.
I can tell. Because so far he has not rejected any pieces of this. He rejected a bunch of the ground meat I tried to give him.
Becky's a good cook. Huh?
Becky's a good cook. They always like it when Mama Becky makes dinner.
They want to know how Elfie liked her tunnel from Santa.
She loves her tunnel. I took some pictures of it. I need to post them. She was in it immediately. I put it on the ground and she was in it right away. I think she likes the fact that there's a little mesh section so she can like try and get the other cats when they walk by. I know that was my fault. Sorry. As my fault. I don't know if I can talk and feed the tigers. Maybe not. Well, you just ate that one out of the sand, so. Okay, come on, bud. and Sandy.
Carl, they do not like their food cooked.
No. Come on. Oh, I know. Now you have sand in your mouth. How about we go back to the red? Because you actually kind of were liking that.
Diana, I think there's an S on the end of cage.
No? No? Are we done? I really don't want us to be done. Can I try another piece?
Piece? You're not going to let that one fall out.
Nope.
Oh, no.
It came and went in half. He put it in half and then couldn't grab the pieces. How about you try another one? No? Wait, turkey breast? I like turkey breast.
Carol, all of the animal care is done by volunteers, so even though she is staff, she is here as a volunteer feeding the cat.
All right, bud, thanks.
Her staff role is managing volunteers.
So it's pretty much done all day. Go see your favorite person, since I kind of made you mad. Shoving food in your face with meds in it.
So he got his antibiotics.
He got everything. He got his Medicam, his Tramadol, and his antibiotics. And some actual food, which he didn't get this morning.
Elaine, thank you for posting that link. That one has all the questions people usually ask on these live feeds.
Thank you. You've got him over here.
Oh, nice work, you guys. Nice work on that diet.
Tonight. Tomorrow I'll give him the same thing and he won't like it.
Well, that could be. Kali! Who's on vacation? Is Kali on vacation? Hi. Ken, he is 21 years old. He's going to be 22 in a day or two. A couple days. He turns 22 in September. He's just really, really old. If you multiply 21 times 6, that's roughly what he would be if he were a person. So he's very, very arthritic. And that's why he has to get all of the pain medicines in addition to the antibiotics for his cold that he has. He's docking. She's stalking Catherine, who's going to feed Joseph. Elaine, the cat who is stalking is Kali, K-A-L-I. All of our cat's bios are online. If you go to bigcatrescue.org/catbio, you can find each of our cat's stories. Regina, we brought in 5 cats in the last month, and then sometimes it'll be almost a year before there'll be another cat coming.
I know you were there for part of Cameron's, but Cameron wound up eating 15 pounds yesterday. Oh, which is like goodness. The most he's eaten in like a year, I think.
Wow.
He ate so much yesterday. I was thinking he wasn't going to eat at all today because he ate so much yesterday. Joseph likes the turkey thighs too, Beck. So we got cases now of boneless turkey thighs for our lions.
They're so fuzzy.
it. They're kind of making a mess there, bud. There's another one. It's red. Don't get distracted.
For those of you who have been following Noelle's progress, I just posted right before this a little video clip of her getting up on her legs and walking. And she's doing really well.
Joseph.
You can see that over at facebook.com/bigcatrescue.
Joseph. Hey. Handsome. Turkey leg.
Ooh, look at that.
No turkey leg? Are you sick? Distracted.
Do you want to eat on your platform since you keep dropping it in the dirt?
Come on, bud. Get it too much closer to you, bud. No? Oh, this thing's heavy. It's very heavy. I have a little turkey drum. Do you want a little turkey drum instead? Got a no? Turkey's red. He's red? No. Alright. Grumpy. Grumpy lion. Alright, one more time. Then I'm leaving. Turkey drum? No? Alright, just getting grumpy face. Okay. Alright, bud. Thanks for playing.
Nice work. Good night, everybody.